first again.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temple.
Welcome back to Migra Storyville, episode 1.
Take it easy, Axel. You called me stupid.
No, I didn't.
But you wanted to.
No, I didn't.
Huh? Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
Yep, that's totally... It's getting dark and stuff.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
We'll build a hut. It won't take as long.
It's not...
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
We should get started.
With monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but that's too late. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
For Ruben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have 4.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning or something.
Chicken-sized zombies, or 10 zombie-sized chickens.
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think. How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
All right, no more jokes then.
Sorry, I'm just...
We all are.
Fine, then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we started the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
You can't just bark orders at us, Lucas. You're not the leader.
What'd I tell you?
Well, someone needs to step up.
Well, it's not you.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day?
Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
Be careful out there.
Always am.
all the times he was a jerk to us, and this doesn't compare.
You're being ridiculous. And if anything happens to him, I'm blaming you.
I didn't know it would rain.
You feeling good about yourself?
He'll be fine.
Some apples. You are more than welcome to some if you want. Feel free. There's plenty for all of us. Even Axel.
You sure?
You got up early and did all this?
I figure we have to eat. I like to get an early start. Did some thinking last night. I'm resourceful, you know? People always say that. And I am a good friend. Most of the time, I'm a good friend. Now, yesterday I wasn't at my best for 1 second, and it's like, none of that matters. Except for one thing. Petra still needs us. I let her down once. It won't happen again. We're in this together now. I'm with you guys.
Mm-hmm.
To the end.
You're cool with me, Lucas.
Thanks, Jesse.
Me too.
Thanks.
If you're all right with them, then I guess I can live with it.
Okay. I'll take that.
All right, then let's head out.
Look at that thing.
What is it?
Let's get a closer look.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Good thing.
Oh, come on, you bunch of faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Not a good thing.
Oh, come on, you spent some faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!